Hello guys, welcome back to another video. I'm Minecraft83. I haven't done a YouTube video in a while, but you know, I'm back, and today we are playing Spider-Man Miles Morales. As you can see, you can hear my voice now. This is very funny because like 3 months ago I did a video where no voice, and this is a really cool game. I know in the comments you guys are going to be shouting at me like, oh my gosh, you haven't even played the first Spider-Man. Yes, I haven't played the first Spider-Man, but I think I played this game a bit, 5% of it, and it has a preview, and I only played 5% of it, and all the videos that I watched about it, I only watched until 5% of it, but I know there's a box where I shouldn't tell you. Anyways, this is going to be really cool. We're going to experience it together, and I'm going to do a bit of goofing around. If you want to skip that part, that will be in the sections things. And it's nice to be back on YouTube because I haven't been here for so long. I always wanted to do this video since like a week ago. I think maybe longer. And look, this is really cool, nice design. Let's just get onto the video. Let's make another thing. So yeah, look, 5% of the game is really thing. And I'm gonna go on an amazing level. And see, look, I'm gonna put on, I don't wanna put on friendly neighborhood. This is if you want to minimal. This is set for players who want to enjoy Italian. This is advanced. I'm gonna put it. This is on the PS5. This feels so nice to control because it's a DualShock, I think, 5. Let's start with the previously on.
Up until about a year ago,
so cool.
My life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever, Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed though when my dad was killed in the city hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone, but Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me, and so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense.
This kind of looks like No Way Home.
Managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially spider bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back, but I'll tell you, I can't wait to see it.
It's gonna be really fun to play. This is sick. That was the most embarrassing thing I've ever done. I've never listened to this actual soundtrack. Well, I have, like when I played the game, but I don't know, for some reason, I really like it. Doing your job, Spider-Man, helping out. You're helping out when you're Spider-Man, and you're helping out when you're not. See, now, like, when they speak a different language, I can see it there.
That is so cool.
You don't know what I'm playing, you see it. That does look sick.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks.
It's right there, man. You know, like,
maybe leave a little room.
You don't have to ask.
Just in case.
I'm sorry if I'm talking too much. Because I really want to get my ideas out there. And I know my voice maybe sounds a bit weird because It's been quite a long time since I've done it. And also, I think I was maybe putting on a voice before. But this is my normal voice. Yeah, that was kind of sick. This is my normal voice. Yep. This is sick. Oh, I think we have control now. Yep, I know this. Where are we going?
Headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, oh, there we go.
Good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm not talking now.
Yeah.
I don't know, I'm like really concentrating on this thing.
Coconut milk.
Okay.
Check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you.
You just lied to your mother.
That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
I barely even know what convoy means myself.
See you at dinner, Mom.
Yeah.
Man, how does Pete do this?
Yeah, I'm not the smartest person. I think I have a just... Oh my gosh, Colexo, I've never heard of that man. Oh, I nearly missed that. Whoa. I don't know, this is quite weird.
Okay, be cool.
So if I have like any tricks there, thing, just remember I did do the first training because that's the part of the 5%. I am going to be doing everything and also goofing around.
Down in some rocket fuel.
How are you?
That's so weird because it normally would go on the thing on the map, but then you have
okay,
to like.
Go time.
I don't know if he finished it. Though. That's sick. Very good at Spider-Man. Did the wind just like whack his thing down?
Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be...
I've never heard of... I think I maybe heard of Vulture, but not Scorpion. Yep. I thought they weren't taking any chances. Why are they using, like, a weak rope? Oh, he said no.
It's secure.
Why would they use this? You just added weight. I think that's what happened. I'm gonna die! If my humor is a bit bland, well, I'm sorry then. They shot out small webs. How does it like transform me so good? Yeah, I have a cough though. A bit of a cough, like, it's quite cold. In England right here. It's quite cold. I think it's like near spring now, but it's like still this. It's not December, but it's February, and it's I think it's still winter, and it's quite cold. Who is that?
Hello, tiny spiders.
Hello. Why are you so angry for? You just been let out of a prison. I can do a cartwheel. Thanks for your help, Rhino. Oh, this is so weird. We're not...
Spider-Man!
Man, that I took a lot of damage there. This is how bad I am at the game. Oh, not more. This guy has a gun. This is not fair. Oh yeah, this is what. Wow. That's a lot of health.
Seriously, you're AAA easy. Whole new career just waiting for you. How are the streets, Spider-Man? Honestly, kind of terrifying. Christmas in New York. I love this town. Never seen the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts. He's a work of art, all right. Not the phrase I use.
This is like dissolving webs or something. They're not strong at all.
Love that one. Mine? Wow. Yes. Wow.
That was sick. I'm very bad. See, I did an air launch. But I didn't do a thing. But... So. Two different directions. Where are you gonna go? Obviously, you're gonna go to right. Don't save the man. I mean, save the man. No. It came out wrong. They got away. You can't let them get away. But I guess Ryan is more important. Oh yeah, and by the way, this is a 15 game. So I don't recommend any young children playing this or like watching this video because that type of language that you just heard. I maybe put a warning at the start of the thing. Yep, not today. I can't let him escape. Yep. Yep, I don't know why I'm freezing because not much is happening. Come on and get away. Okay, somehow I got from 70 meters, so very close there. No, literally, this guy literally jumped from 70 meters. Oh wow. But I guess I have to like try to launch this. I'm doing a very terrible job. So I have to try and minimize the damage that's being done. Maybe expensive charges. I don't wanna be broke. Nope. I don't wanna destroy the billboards. I wanna get the new iPhone. I did that so late. Look at that skill. Ooh. I'm so bad. I'm doing it so slowly.
You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Oh yeah, that does make sense.
Too soft. He's a low energy menace.
J. Jonah he's
a menace. Oh. The last six Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Oh yeah, that does make sense.
Too soft. He's a low energy menace.
Too easy. J. Jonah Jones.
He's a weak minded.
Oh. Hey Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace! A feckless! Treacherous, unhinged, menace!
Apparently, you know, the original Spider-Man's look is a bit different. I haven't played the first game, so... Yep. Oh no. Yeah, it's like a very big town here. It's... Yeah, you could say that. Maybe if you make him not throw stuff at me, maybe I will get there in time. And until then, yep. Yeah, I nearly hit head. No, not in real life in the video. Let us raise temperature. Fumble gas. You guys are terrible at your job. I'm joking. I know there's a lot of Spider-Man fans out there.
Pete, are you okay?
That was close, I could have fell, but I guess it's better. Yeah, that's not good.
No! I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Oh my gosh, I love the adaptive controllers.
Need a minute.
How do they have a rocket launcher? For God's sake. God. I need to do that. Oh god, this is intense. Okay, hitting 15 command and you a finisher. Build, okay. Look at that, beautiful. Yes, take that, a kick in the face! And I think I got this recently, well, the PS5 had this. Bro, open that bridge. Oh god. I'm very bad at climbing. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, this is the intense part.
You good?
You good, man? You get Spider-Man! Spider-Man! I'm sorry about the dead joke. He's dead as a spider. I'm joking.
Wake up, man.
Joking is the worst joke ever.
What's he
gonna say? Whacked. I should really stop with these jokes. The younger one. You should always... Oh, he's alive. I already knew that, but maybe a surprise for you guys. And if you have played this game, well then, cool. This is how I got it. I would never run like that, to be honest. If anybody runs like that. don't know, I feel like he's running like body first. And man, he has an electrical power. Okay.
How am I even doing this?
I really want like for him to have like a kind of like
while your mentor perishes. How will you expect?
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Wow, I'm dying. Oh wow.
You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexi. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try.
I could have used a finisher. This is like really, because I put it on amazing, I put it like on really high settings, so we're not really high anymore. Really. Wow, that was crazy. Oh wow. You know, that's not good. I'm literally pressing the heal button when I'm firing him. See, beautiful.
You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
Oh my gosh, I missed him, but I got him. Finisher! Let's go, that looks beautiful. No! Look at this. That looks sick, honestly. The graphics in this game is so good. I could have went on 60p, but I had to restart the thing. I didn't want to do that. This is the weirdest question, like, hey man, are you alive? Barely. Well, I guess if they're like literally dying in the pulse and stuff. Right, the guy, you can check his pulse. And like, he at least could have said, should I get you to a doctor?
Wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Rock Solid Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
R&D.
Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But
well, I don't think you wanted to be on fire.
I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo?
The guy did kind of solo.
Thanks.
He's like trying to be nice.
He's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until...
Sorry, I'm just kicking my knuckles.
This happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both.
Super troopers.
Future's looking bright.
I don't know if they're actual humans inside there, or they're just...
He's right.
What happened to you?
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, okay.
Yes, we must get the police to
listen. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah.
Yes, voltage.
Sorry. I've been meaning to tell you.
I know what it means.
I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No.
Pete joke?
MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man.
I'm gonna do a bit of touring around before something. You'll see. I'm gonna get some tests and then I'm gonna show you guys something.
Bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times.
Yeah, you did. You literally screwed up today.
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
Take the oath, Miles. Take the oath.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
I thought, I thought he had to reset it. Guess I'll look at it. Thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
Well, he is the original Spider-Man. He can't
see you in a few
that.
Weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Oh no. Just pray that you won't screw up.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marble alone, but those on the game did know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
I want to. Have to be level 3, I'm on level 3. So, I want to take a photo.
What?
Yeah.
We're just such an OG person.
Okay. Yeah, your mom.
Oh, yeah, I'm recording.
My stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related, and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Yes, well, he basically is there already. Let me just hang around with the beach for a minute. Hi. Oh man, this is. Anybody need some gum? Oh no, I littered! I'm sorry, let me just cut out. Oh wow. Oh man, we wanna like high five me or something? You wanna see like some shrimp? I can do a backflip, look, see? I'm doing a backflip. Yeah, I know you're so cold, but you know. Okay, see ya! Nice song. I like it. I really hope I don't get. Am I going the right way? No, I'm not. I've been diving too much. That's sick, Airtrix. Oh, it's a plane. Let me see if I can catch up to it. I guess I'm not. I don't understand this. I don't really like this. But this is what's on and I'd really... Somebody, can you like take a picture of that scene? Oh, finish any of this. I want to do like a really cool Spider-Man pose, like the original. God, no. Stop. This thing is so annoying. I'm trying to jump. Yes. What? Sit down. Somebody take a picture of this, me tight ripping. And then flipping! Oh wow, I was nearly gonna hit into that amphitheater thing.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, he's gonna be ganky, I think. Christmas present. Correct me in the comments.
Open it.
Well, you can't really correct me, but yeah, anyways.
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
Okay, I'm gonna put on the thing on. I can't tell you yet. Oh, I'm gonna run this way.
Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park? Okay.
It's a bit weird thing to say. How's it? It's a bit like long in the neck. Whoa.
Welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Look, I want to see it. I want to show you guys something. So you know how all these are locked? You know this one, which is like really cool. And I love this one because it's kind of like classic, you know. You can have this new one, Peter's one. You can have this really cool one, which is just another one of this. And if you wanna like, if you don't really like this suit, then you can go with this suit. But I think like, I'm sticking to the storyline, I guess. Wait, let's see. I'm gonna stick with this one. I'm pressing R1, it's not letting me, okay.
This is only half of the present. I'll let you know when I find it.
Okay. Oh wow, it's like, it's so cold.
Just the facts, with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to mass vigilante mayhem.
No, that's...
something better on.
Yes.
Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Hart, and this is the Danicast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our community. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man.
Like, I don't know how they all know their names, Spider-Man.
Subscribe, Danicast, new favorite podcast.
Oh, well, I have both on. I like how it automatically plays music while the thing, because it kind of like adds something, and like sometimes it does that, and it's like, it kind of adds something, like, it's kind of add that you're actually there. And I am actually wearing headphones, so it's kind of like I'm actually... Oh, that was sick. I didn't even know how to do that.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Yes, it looks like. Just everybody just take a look. Oh, I really want to take a picture of this. It is. Let's see. Oh, wait. Oh, look. I can change the map. See. Whoa. Ah, this is so cool, that's so funny. Wow. Brooklyn. Okay, cool. Characters. This is me, Miles Morales, aka Spider-Man. I'm 5'8". That's tall, man. 140 pounds. I don't know. 17. Man can't even get arrested yet. Well, in England. Place of birth, Brooklyn, New York. Yep. Occupation, student at Brooklyn Visions Academy. EAST, Northern Volunteer. Elias is Spider-Man. It's Genki. Genki Lee. I don't know how to say his name. He's 5'9". Wow, he's 5'9". 210 pounds, 17. Yeah, okay. Place of birth, Harlem, New York. Occupation, Rio, blah, blah, blah. The guy, Elias is the guy in the chair, the gangster. I think it, like says, like, what the thing is. So then, Rio Morales. So this is like, there was something about Rio Morales, like a charity type of thing. And, yeah, I think that's hers. Or something. Height 5'7". That's quite tall. Dude, we're not really tall, but 14 pounds, 42. Place of birth, Harlem, New York. Occupation, middle school teacher. Oh, middle school teacher. That's cool. Elias is Miss Morales. Candidate Morales. I think, like, she's quite old, quite young. I don't know. He's 5'10". Oh man, that guy's tall. 167 pounds. Maybe that's why he's quite big, because like he's weighs more. Maybe he has a bigger seat. So 24, Forest Hills, New York. Occupation: superhero. Let's see. Occupation, student, well, yeah, occupation, superhero. Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, webhead, web slinger. Okay, he's 24. And then Rhino, 7 foot. Oh, he's 7 foot. That's tall, actually. I thought he was like, I think, 710 pounds, that's a lot. 42, he's the same age as Marjorie's mom. Place of birth, I don't know how to say that, Russia. Occupation, ex-mob enforcer. Elias is Russian regulator. That's his dad. He's also 5'10". You can just see the information down there. I want to see the super trooper. Wow. This guy doesn't even have any information. Like, there's so many of them. There's like a guy with the gun, blah, 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 blah. It's really cool. I love it. Headquarters, where they can pay lowest taxes. Oh my gosh, this guy's 6'3". Wow, and he's quite young too. Well, anyways, I think like move this. AAA. Okay, blah, blah, blah. Okay, anyways. Let's get to training. Wait, where is it again?
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These
cool.
Challenges are spread throughout the city.
Each cool.
One focuses on a new move or technique.
Cool.
One focuses on acrobatic improvisation.
Cool.
Get into position to start.
Wait, let me see. Do I have that training? Thing? I do have the thing.
Down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
See, look, this is what I was doing, the air launch.
And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
What's happening? I'm kind of glitching out. Let's see, he has a different type one. I have a little bug one. He has an actual spider. Let's see, I know this one.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, bet I can make it portable.
My aim is so off. This is it. And also, I like how this is the web. You look now, I can disarm the guy. And look, that's so cool. And it's really like nice. If you hear like a machine wearing, it's just the printer, okay? You're printing out something. I have no idea. So let's see. I think I can do a venom punch now because you see in the top thing corner. So perform and launch, yank enemies down. I like throwing stuff, okay. Oh god, I'm sorry. I nearly hit somebody's thing. So, yep. Yank down the enemy.
Not bad, but practice the move on deck first.
Oh.
Attacking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are
all. Oh, I had to do it multiple times because I didn't do it properly. I'm very bad at this.
Screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh crap.
Spider! Take him out!
Don't know what about it.
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Cool. Oh god. I'm gonna go heal. The last time I did this, I was like really bad at this. So I'm happy to see that.
You guys take returns? a training sim.
Hi. Where are you going?
Circuit AF-15.
Fine, I'll fix it.
Colonel Panic. Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it.
Let's go.
Stealth, swinging, and combat challenges.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna. I want to show you something. Let's see. I think it was here somewhere. This is my house. This is a house. I don't know where was it? It's the Avengers Tower. But I guess I'll show you guys later because I do have a mission. Another mission. I'm just gonna hang around with them. It can increase the generation. Raising the amount in the venom bar. At this. I think I'm gonna go with this one. I can venom jump now, let's go.
I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. Now, venom power. You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom
power. So, why is it called? Thing power, like, because there's a literal venom called venom, so I'll be venom. Let me just take something. Well, I've been recording for 45 minutes. It's quite long. Maybe we can make an hour. I'm sorry about that. The future is what we make it. That was from Ninjago, sorry. It just kind of says it like there.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor.
Hi. Hello, new form
reactor. This reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem.
Harlem?
I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the
how is it possible?
Is new form.
New form.
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years.
I'm sorry for being so annoying.
Reactors throughout Manhattan and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by new form.
I feel like this guy is so evil.
We're here for you.
I feel like this guy is evil. I just have a feeling in my gut.
What was that?
In my gut. Who is it? Sorry, I forgot to web zap it.
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Wow, look. Look what happens when I press... It's so cool. I'm on fire now. Somebody help me! Wow, I'm like cracked. I can't even run.
He did a search for new form.
Search for new? Wow. Oh no. Man has a gun. These are.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecks it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
Look at that. Ooh. Oh no, it was covered by the thing.
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
I don't know where they are. Oh, they're up there.
Try it,
guys. Aha, hit you in the head. I'm sorry.
We'll kill you. Hey, watch him with
that. Oh no, that was a waste of it. Is there anybody else? Nope. Okay. Goodbye. Hi. I was trying to do, you know. Oh my gosh, I'm so slow at this. This is so fun. It was so fun.
The Tinkerer? Who's that?
I think they're called the... Oh, that is a lot of damage. Yo, that is a lot of damage. These guys with the, like, the punching glove are super OP. Gimme your gun. Hiya. Old man.
They were talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
What? Where do I have to go? It's not always showing me here. I don't like these things. Oh wow. Sorry, I like destroying stuff.
They were tracking new form shipments. Oh, rocks on security. They can take it from here.
Yep, they can.
I'll look into this later.
I want to go to the Avengers Tower. It's somewhere. Yep, it's him. Before I head home, I guess I'm gonna... head to the Avengers Tower.
Christmas dinner sounding pretty good.
Head
right about
to the
now.
Avengers Tower.
I'll look into that group.
In
the new form shipments
quickly.
Tomorrow.
Let's see. Oh, there it is. I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I'm going the wrong way completely. Oh, well now I'm going the right way, you know. You see it, look. It's red instead of blue. Iron Man took over it. See, that looks sick. I'll go for it closer. So now I'm gonna go back quickly. Oh, crying, probably. I'll get it inside. I don't care if it's time in progress. I'm just gonna go. I'm going like really quickly because I think I only have. I'm only allowed to record for 1 hour because. Because this is how thing works. PlayStation 5. Cool and all. It's just. I think I can see home. I absolutely destroyed that. I hit my head so hard. In the game. I don't know why I'm thinking so low now. And they,
it's too cold. This is beautiful.
Yeah, it is too cold. Let's quickly. I only have 4 minutes. Jump in. Did he get changed?
Good. Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
I'm gonna quickly do this.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo. Qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Oh, maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
What's Christmas Eve? How do I get...
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Sí, claro.
Probably tripled my average shower count since I started this hero thing.
I don't know how to get things.
¿Cómo cuánto estamos esperando mañana? ¿En serio? Wow. No puedo creer que en realidad estemos haciendo esto.
Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo. You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought... Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay? Nadja, I'm back. Oye, espera hasta que llegue la hora de la cena, por favor.
Yes, ma'am.
No, no lo creo.
Oh no, there's supposed to be like a...
Guess mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams abuela. What's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
I think I'll have to do another
check, DJ.
The greatest record ever.
This is perfect. Low key, classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad popped the
button. Something here.
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours. Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Where is the Spider-Man?
If only you knew, Ma.
Oh no, there's something I need to do. Here. On the TV?
Man, this TV is as old as Abuela.
Oh, whoa, look. Pizza's in box.
Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end. And so did I. Yankees stay in a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
Oh wait, there's something here.
Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure mom doesn't see this.
I don't know. There's something I need to do.
City council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her. What else did you need me to do?
Lighting the tree would be perfect. Sorry, Nadja, I'm back.
I'd move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Yankee? haven't talked to them in a while.
They're good. They saw a sea turtle this...
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
So good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you came.
Genki's just on the floor, just like tying up. I feel like I haven't talked this part.
Hi,
Finn. This is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a,
energy converter?
Jinx! Oh god.
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
So, yeah, I'm just gonna quickly do this.
No good.
And then...
breaker doesn't have power.
I'm just gonna
let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
I'm just gonna end here. So yeah, I'm gonna see you guys later. Goodbye.